Thank you. What is it? I'm sleeping. Talk to me later.
You're hurt. Wait here just a second. Okay, all I've heard about you from the assistant captain. I'm Marie Fowler. I'm the chief medic here. I'm pleased to meet you. Tell me right away if you get hurt. We have medicine available here.
From the mainland. We've been expecting you. I'm Evans. Let me take that letter from you. It says, oh boy, this means we'll need the captain's approval. But he's always asleep. I guess we just can't send you back. It's direct. Okay, let me take your sword. I'll put it in. Please get a replacement from Wallace at the warehouse. He's in charge of supplies. This is a weapon request form. Please.
So, you're the new guy from the mainland, right? Welcome to this miserable island.
That emblem. I heard there was someone coming from the mainland. So that. I was expecting more than just a young boy for being the king's favorite.
We're investigating the remains of the shrine, Nick. Half of it is underwater, so we're not sure what's in the deep. It would be great if we could move the water gate inside. There's a control panel of some sort, but it seems broken.
So, you're the new guy. What do you re- Yeah? The king wants you to retreat. Sorry. Why don't you visit the shrine? There might be something of interest there, but that's only if you can open the water gate.
We have no idea what it's like inside.
Give you a sword? All right, here, how about this? By the way, I know that some rare gems can be found. They'd be worth a lot of money back on the mainland. Not many people live here anymore. Resources are excessive. Hey, you! Do you need anything?
Thank you. Oh!